Never a boring day here. A lot of you guys have been asking me about this sculpture, which is a treat for me. I finally get to use my art history degree. This was made by an artist who's frequently been in trouble in his own country. I want to thank all the watchers who sent frowns to the government there, both for their persecution of the artist and for their restriction on internet freedoms. We have sent 180 million frowns from the US alone. You can bet that's going to have an effect on the regime. Annie Allerton.
Are we alone?
I have 3 minutes to use the bathroom without the video on. Ugh.
How are you?
Good.
Well, you should be good. You're killing it.
Do you think?
Oh, come on. False modesty won't work here. You should be psyched.
Yeah. I am.
You're a meteor. It's insane. People are coming to me trying to get to you. It's crazy.
How are you really, Annie? You look wiped.
Thanks, May. You know how much I like to be told right after I appear in front of your millions that I look terrible. Thank you. You're sweet.
Let me take you for dinner. You gotta eat sometime.
With your camera and me looking so terrible, that sounds fantastic, but no.
I'm worried about you. You're working too hard.
You're worried about me. I'm worried about the EU, but it's good to know you're worried about me.
I didn't mean it in that way.
Well, don't worry in any way.
I know you can handle it.
Oh, thank you, May. Your confidence in me will be the wind beneath my wings. How are your parents? Sorry. They're over that little episode.
I haven't heard from them, actually. Guess it'll just take some time.
Sorry, May. Shit. I'm fried. I'd have to pull another all-nighter. As Stenton is on my ass all the time, I shouldn't have questioned him about that whole Senator Williamson thing. And then there's all the new work on completion. But I assume Bailey told you about that.
Of course. I'll be there at the Concept Kingdom meeting tomorrow.
What?
There's a Concept Kingdom meeting.
I know what it is, but you're going.
Yeah. Bailey said I should be there.
And broadcast it.
Is that a problem?
No. I'm just surprised, that's all. Those meetings are sensitive. You know, maybe he's planning on having you attend just the beginning.
You're in over your head.
Are you leaving?
Yeah. I'm really so far behind on everything I could just die. Annie?
Hello.
See ya.